sure you don't want to go to her funeral?
Of course I want to go. But I swore as a sitting oath I would never cast my eyes on Max Weinstock again.
Tell you what, you tell me your sad.
Thank you. Oh, she's going to be all right. Stanley, come on, let's go see her.
Well, it's not Sid's fault. He told us patching the roof wouldn't work.
Listen, let's face it. We're going to have to find a way to come up with the money for a new roof.
Oh, it's $10,000, Dorothy. How are we going to come up with $10,000?
Well, I hate to do it, but I do have a couple of thousand in stock that I could cash in.
Well, I guess I could close out my Christmas club.